Oh, streamer, please.
It's a beautiful evening here as we get ready to start the race. The drivers are at the line, and it looks like we're all.
Yeah, I did the same. I was in the red thing.
Start your engines. Go!
Well, I switched to Indy because we own this island.
We're
also part of the reason that I switched. I had to hit my helicopter twice.
I'm not going to AM.
There you go, you're good.
Amigo,
you can
go
repair it if you want, but...
I'm in position, powerful.
I thought I hit the shot to... never mind.
Destroyed building just across the way.
One story or two story?
Alright, you got it this time, man. You got it. Alright, yeah.
Shit, ow. Four.
Careful, I think that's Mike over 1,000 meters. Guys, we're on you.
Less than 100 meters from my body, so they're pretty close.
Out of the flames comes the mystery driver. I don't know how he survived that horrible crash, or where he's going to next, but I can't help thinking there's something strangely familiar about that car.
Getting the fire, man.
Pull. Oh. Oh. You just survived the pull. Okay, that's awesome. You just landed a helicopter on top of me.
Oh, good save, good save.
I'm coming in for an emergency landing at base. I got no fuel, so if I hit something, sorry.
Wait, who said that? I want to watch.
Me, Timey.
Guys in Talaxy.
Someone hit a fuel line.
And there's still guys in Tower 4.
Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.